also today's review is about the Emami Vasuker Herbic Petroleum Jelly. So Emami says that this is 5 times more effective than the regular petroleum jelly, and I'll tell you why. Firstly, this contains herbs like aloe vera and tulsi, which is very good for your skin. Next, I would say it is the perfect treatment. It acts like an ointment for curing cracks or any kind of scratches or cuts. And it also gives that extra moisturization to the parts like elbows, your feet, your ankle. It is great for winters when your skin needs extra moisturization. However, it's also good for summers. This comes in a flip open pack and it is lightly fragrant. It also contains this green tint. However, on application, it is sheer and transparent. My experience with this product has been great. I've also used it on my lips and it works. Talking about the cons of this product, the first one would be some people might find the fragrance way too strong. And the next would be that this does not last very long, so you might have to reapply it. But all in all, I feel it's a great buy considering the price. And this pack is super portable, so you can easily fit it in any of your cosmetic bags and carry it wherever you go. So I would request you all to give this a shot and see if it works for you.